Yo, can someone run the stream?
I'll do it.
Can you do it?
I'll talk. I want to.
Garrett goes for the 9 that he currently goes for. I don't even know how to call this because I know Brad isn't playing.
Is the Brad Ike? Alright then, you can sit there. Just get Jay to come back. There's a chair right there. You can sit right there where that chair is, see?
Okay. I can't see.
What's wrong with that?
I don't know.
Oh, that's true. This is actually not serious. This is not a serious set. Like a pop filter?
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I'm not at the high budget here, so.
It's like 50. I have one on my stack.
It's not the biggest deal in the world. It already. The sound quality is still, like, decent, so.
I'm not buying the whole comp.
You can talk a bit louder too, because it's not picking you up that well.
Okay. So, this is me. I don't know how to commentate this. Words. English. These are both white men having fun in a lot of illegal games. Capitalism, why are they on the street? Not capitalism, racism, why are they on the street? Why does it have to be the white guy? You know, there's a little Filipino brown guy playing off here. What is this blasphemy? The hair is just going in the game. Brad made it back somehow. I don't know. That hit, that's stupid. Brad made me back, yeah. I'm really surprised to hear this. I don't know if he's really surprised to
hear this. I think the stream can hear Jared whatsoever.
Huh?
I don't think the stream can even hear Jared whatsoever.
That's fine.
I hope they can.
If I take a game, I'm better than Aries,
right? I really don't care. I'm just trying to play quiet, but I feel like I don't
have to. Rangan literally just said, if I take a game, I'm better than Blitz.
You know what? You already are, Brad.
Yeah. I always thought, like, Brad was better than, like, Aries. Like, there was no contest. It's just that Brad chokes a lot more in tournament, and Blitz goes to more tournaments.
No, see, Brad's smart. He went off Blitz's color, but he knew he'd lose with that color.
Oh,
I don't want Blitz's power.
That's losing power. That's negative energy. See, he hit that bacon. And man, you're missed the grab. See, the green Ike, it's like the opposite of Pokemon. Fire beats water this time. Oh, there's a star. I think Garrett's really saying this, like, you're playing Aries and just trying to beat
him. Yo, I have a question for you. Why did I ever play this game?
Huh?
Why did I ever play this?
Because you had no other friends anywhere else.
Like, that's really true. That's so sad.
How else do you start in something? You have no friends anywhere else, and you're like, hey, let's try this place.
I have melee now, so it's all good.
Yeah, see? Oh, wow, he shouldn't have jumped there, but he's dead. Counter. There it is. He's dead.
Yeah, he's probably dead.
He had his jump.
Now he's dead. Now he's dead. No, don't do it!
What are you doing? Grabbing ledge is the hardest thing to do.
I only killed Jared there. Brad just kinda like style with charge.
Grabbing ledge is the hardest.
It takes a big brain player to actually flip that edge right. I think Aries would have flipped that edge
right. You just turn around Grab. He gets a sour spot, so it doesn't kill him.
No. I think that was
Jared.
Jared bucket break.
Jared told.
Probably bucket break.
Jared told Brad to stop hurting his 2D character. Cause you know how old is Game & Watch? How old is Game & Watch? Question.
I don't know. Is that like 30 years old?
Jared's at 69. So Brad is literally beating up a senior. How dare you? I was gonna say 14.
No.
So.
What? That makes no sense.
How old do you think Game & Watch is?
I don't know. It's not a relevant question.
Yes, like, maybe.
It's not relevant to the game. Can you commentate properly, homie? are you just gonna be?
Nice drop there.
Is that gonna be what Ontario PM has come down to? It's just a fucking meme.
Would they? It's just like I feel like I'm commentating. I'm adapting to the gameplay.
Just comment on all like the cool shit they do, because they're obviously trying to like style super hard right now. They're not actually trying to play.
Yeah, so like that's all I can say is that was a sick combo. I can't say this was smart. This was
channel your inner channel your inner Foster, dude. You can hype about absolutely everything.
Oh, that was a sick crouch cancel. Jared rolls, and that's KO's. He's so close, he wants to run back. Did you just double click on the...
Oh, that's... I didn't know that.
So, yeah.
Thanks, Jay!
The best commentary out of this is that I'm a better streamer than Mark.
Shut up! You don't even stream!
I streamed once.
How many viewers did you get?
Six, because I was playing Jackbox. Smart. See, I played a game where I know I have to get viewers. See, I feel like this shouldn't even be my commentary. I feel like I should put the mic on the Wii. These two would commentate every game.
Do you want to do that? Do you guys want to commentate as you play? Hell yeah.
Yo, what's good, my guys? Yeah, I'm fucking lost. I'm putting it so deep.
I'm trying so hard with Ike.
Oh, my brain! No!
Aries, that's anti-Aries tech right there. Honestly, Brad, can you just teach Aries how to play the game right quick?
No, fuck off.
Ow, I chased that.
It's hilarious. Fair master. Do you know that he lost to a Jams?
He did? Who's Jams?
Chad, did you see that? Please, put your gadgy gads into the chat. Oh wait, we're live recording XD.
God.
Damn. Need somebody help. Honestly. Woo! That's a roll I have.
Here's me. And I'm dead.
Your sword is kinda unique. Ooh, that's so smart.
Who said that? Who said? Wait, is how good is Brad's life?
I almost won game two. Almost.
That was wild.
Better than Aries.
I like 9 stars.
Really?
No, I'm doing games, so it wasn't 9 stars. It was like.
So I don't know who else we're gonna have on screen. We have to wait for a lot of games.
I kept it close.
Yeah.